Hey guys, Cray Cray JJ back here on the Mummy of the Mummy Valley's world. It's hard to pronounce, but as we left off, when we found this place, and wait, can you actually read these? Oh, these are books. If you want to read it, you can just pause it and read it, because you might not read as fast as I can. Okay. So some of these are enchanting books. What? Is this just me, or is this is this treasure map invisible? I can't see it. I think I found the entrance. A bunch of hieroglyphs. I'd say that we're pretty decked. But can you wear the onks on your head? Evil pharaohs. Oh no. They're really creepy mummy guys. They give you hunger when they hit you. Or back. On the last hit, he hit me. Look at that giant pharaoh guy! It and get back there. I resumed just because I found near spawn that they had a bunch of hay bales, so I just got getting this, and I'm going to craft a crafting table, and then I will get a main food source, bread. You could trade with these guys. This guy's got an attitude. Ouch! Yeah, a really bad attitude. Slabs? You've got to be kidding me. Is there any wood pieces here? Get 9 obsidian. Oh yes, yes. I see it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. just gotta turn this into a bunch of this. What should I throw out? I don't need paper. Like that, we can So I am going to make an iron pickaxe. Because if you didn't know, that there's a spawner there. And I also need a bunch of bread. That's more than a stack of bread. Jeez, I got so much bread. Comment down below how much, I can also throw out my junk here. Yeah, this time I will. So I made it there, and these little guys were just pulling me onwards to battle. Yeah, attack. Woohoo! Probably should break the spawner before I die. That was interesting. Anyways, I found a shortcut. It's just like, follow this path. It's not really a path, but it's still a shortcut. Because the pyramid is right here. Okay. Ouch. These guys are like really tough. Looks like this armor isn't good enough. If only I could reach that spawner, and there's some more mummies here. That was just chaos in there. It's a stupid scorpion on top of the spawner, so I couldn't break it. Well, No, there's a spawner. Maybe I can ride there on a camel. Wait, what did I say? It's called? Oh, Bess. I'm pretty sure it says Bess because if you don't know, Bess is one of the Egyptian gods. He's a god of dwarfs. I was stupid to make that jump. Try making that jump. They have hunger and I still haven't even lost one hunger. Finally! Just gotta take it down that guy, and then I'll be all right. Get to shore so I can ride you. Onk of life. I'm pretty sure that wasn't supposed to happen. Orbis. Oh, she's the old Bess camel scared me. I was like, oh geez, is that a giant snake? Better do some exploring. Might want to get rid of that. Oh, I see you. That's why I heard moaning. There's a spawner upstairs. Prepare for battle. I'm also looking at tunnel demolition. Secret chest. Book lore 13. Many servants and warriors followed Pharaoh into the Ark of Life was used to bring. About his return, he used it on his warriors, who have also returned, as you guessed it, mummies. Well, we now know what the mummies are doing. Here. Don't need scrolls. we never actually checked these chests. Ugh. That took a lot of work. More bread. Oh, jeez, there's so much bread. Giant X. But I think that we should go upstairs, find out what's here. Torches. Nothing much. You guys hear that? I like heard this hissing sound. Did I not see this the first time? What is that? What's this? Lapis. Oh, good thing we grabbed those torches. I'm dead. I heard footsteps. I'm going to get rid of the treasure map. Hearing footsteps and I'm like, oh my gosh. Another onk. Some more bread, some string, and some useless stuff. Oh, I was like, Secret. Okay, so I'm going to get that gold block that was up there and see what's in the chest. I'd really love those diamond stuff. Because I'm still stuck with golden and, just iron. A fishing rod. Fishing rod? I wasted all of my time just to get a fishing rod. Where did I get redstone? Okay, I don't really need the skeleton skull, but yeah. And now I got that. And seriously. Seriously, what is that sound? I'll dig into this pharaoh's tomb if I have to, but what is that sound? Ooh. Ouch! Scorpions! Gonna place this down. Make a chest so I can like place so I can put some stuff in here. I think I'm really going to take. I am going to leave off this episode here.